Have you heard about a murder that occurred a few days back? I swear a black chap in the grass, but the law was a friend of yours. Yeah, that's right, his life went from bad to worse. But I never would have thought he put a man in a hearse. Cursed be the devil, he's a liar. Went to the same church, he was in the choir. Started smoking weed, aspired to be a G. Later he became a supply to the fiends. Living in the trap house, holding crack in his mouth, just in case he came face to face with the police. He would swallow with it later, dig it out his pieces. Say what? That's disgusting. How could he put his trust in such things as crime? It's only a matter of time before the Jake sends you over to the law where they break your spine. Let's consider the irony. Try to satisfy his hunger for the meat. However, selling weed didn't cut it, and so we chose to drop out of college. Who needs degrees when a brother's streetwise? Me and my clique invest into the feline. That business venture has a lot of profit. See a fresh pair of crepes, I'm a cockpit. What was going through his dome when he walked out of home with two pairs of trainers, few clothes on the phone? This another clone in society, trying to hold his own in the man's world. He had his eye on the diamonds and pearls, yeah. He was always high as a kite, got kicked out of college. His mom was brokenhearted by the news, but he started to pursue street knowledge, paying homage to his friends who introduced him into the end. So he didn't object when told to project his rage on this man who refused to pay for a sick crime. Now he's trapped in a cage in the Nick Dam. What's worse, another life lost or a future destroyed? Society is left with two voids. What's worse, another life lost or a future destroyed? Society is left with two voids.